And one resident shares her horrifying experience of Armageddon.
I went to go grab me some cheese puffs. I thought somebody was watering their lawn. I looked out and I was like, oh sweet Jesus, it's a hurricane. I swam out. I ain't grabbed no floaties and nothing, Jesus. I swam for my life. And the water hit me. I am hydrophobic. Ain't nobody got towels for that.